make certain what happened in 1969 never happens again.
What the hell are we dealing with here?
What if he has access to everything anyone he consumes has seen, done, or heard?
Hope, Idaho was as good a testbed as we were ever going to get.
Half of the population died from the virus.
These children represented something not seen before.
What if the entire purpose of the Hope outbreak was to breed something new?